Hi friends, welcome to Sir Kendron LDC classes. In this class we are going to see some objective questions for our coming railway CCTC exams. Okay, let us start the class. Validity of the aplastic anemia concession from the date of issue is option A 1 month, option B 3 months, option C 6 months and option D is your 1 year. Give the answer of this question in the comment box. Question number 2. Which one of the following denotes pass quota? Option A DP, option B CK, option C HO and option D PH. Here your answer will be DP, option A. Question number 3. A privilege pass holder can make maximum dash times reservation provided the earlier reservation has been cancelled. Option A 3 times, option B 2 times, option C 4 times and option D 1 times. Friends, your answer will be option A 3 times. Question number 4. Tatkal a scheme is not applicable in which of the following classes? Option A sleeper class, option B third AC, option A 1A and option D 2S. Your answer will be option C 1A. Color of Tatkal reservation application form is option A pink, option B white, option C green and option D yellow. Your answer will be option A pink. Tatkal booking for YTSK in sleeper class commences from option A 10 hours, option B 11 hours, option C 10:30 hours and option D 11:30 hours. Your option will be option D 11:30 hours. Question number 7. The maximum Tatkal charges prescribed for sleeper classes. Option A 100 rupees, option B 200 rupees, option C 10 rupees and option D 20 rupees. Your answer will be option B 200 rupees. Question number 8. In case name change among family members, request to be submitted. How many hours in advance? Option A 48 hours, option B 12 hours, option C 24 hours and option D 10 hours. Your answer will be option A 48 hours. Question number 9. Accommodation under premium Tatkal can be reserved only through which one of the following tickets? Option A e-ticket, option B i-ticket, option C CPT. CPT means computer printed ticket and option D UTS on mobile. Your answer will be option C CPT, computer printed ticket. Question number 10. RAC system, reservation against cancellation system, not applicable in which of the following classes? Option A first A, option B 2A, option 3, option C 3A and option D SL. Your answer will be option A first A. Question number 11. Minimum chargeable distance for charge in sleeper class for Tatkal booking is option A 200 kilometers, option B 500 kilometers, option C 400 kilometers and option D is your 300 kilometers. Your answer will be option B 500 kilometers. Question number 12. When the confirmed CPT computer printed ticket is surrendered more than 48 hours before the scheduled departure of the train, cancellation charge collected in sleeper class per passenger is option A 120, option B 150, option C 60 and option D none. Your answer will be option A 120. Question number 13. Minimum cancellation charge per passenger in second class is option A 60 rupees, option B 30 rupees, option C 120 and option D all. Friends, you give the answer of this question in the comment box. Question number 14. In case of late running of trains by more than how many hours full refund is granted? Option A 3 hours, option B 4 hours, option C 6 hours and option D 12 hours. When a train is running late more than 3 hours, full refund is granted. So your option A is correct. Question number 15. In case of missing connection at a junction, refund of fare is given up to dash on arrival. Option A 3 hours, option B 4 hours, option C 6 hours and option D 12 hours. Your answer will be option A 3 hours. Question number 16. In case of inability to provide accommodation, refund of fare is given up to dash after the actual departure of the train. Option A, 3 hours. Option B, 4 hours. Option C, 6 hours. And option D, 12 hours. Your answer will be option A, 3 hours. Question number 17. In case of cancellation of trains, refund of fare is given up to dash. Option A, 3 days. Option B, 5 hours. Option C, 1 hours. And option D is your 2 hours. Friends, give the answer to this question in the comment box. Question number 18. In case of AC failure, refund of fare is given up to dash hours on arrival at the destination. Option A, 3 hours. Option B, 5 hours. Option C, 20 hours. And option D is your 12 hours. Your answer will be option C. Question number 19. TDR consists of how many foils? Option A, 3. Option B, 4. Option C, 1. And option D is 2. Your answer will be option A, 3. TDR means ticket deposit register or receipt. Question number 20. Railway conducts how many types of checks to combat ticketless travel? Option A, 11. Option B, 10. Option C, 12. And option D is 9. Your answer will be option A. Question number 21. TDR shall be issued only up to after the scheduled departure of the train. Option A, 3 days. Option B, 5 days. Option C, 6 days. And option D is 2 days. Your answer will be option A, 3 days. The pay order issued for refund of fare should be cashed within dash. Option A, 3 months. Option B, 1 month. Option C, 15 days. And option D is 2 months. Friends, give the answer of this question in comment box. Question number 23. Persons who are found traveling without ticket and unable to pay the penalty should be produced before the railway magistrate within how many hours for prosecution? Option A, 24 hours. Option B, 12 hours. Option C, 6 hours. And option D, 48 hours. Your answer will be option A, 24 hours. Question number 24. Ex gratia payment for grievous injury in case of train accident is option A, rupees 25,000. Option B, rupees 50,000. Option C, rupees 1 lakh. And option D is your 4 lakh. Your answer will be option A, 25,000. Question number 25. Ex gratia payment for death in case of train accident is option A, 50,000. Option B, 1 lakh. Option C, 4 lakh. And option D is your none. Your answer will be option A, 50,000. Question number 26. Fine for smoking in railway premises is option A, rupees 500. Option B, rupees 200. Option C, 100. And option D is rupees 300. Your answer will be option B, rupees 200. Friends, in COVID time, fine for a smoke is collected rupees up to 500. Okay. So be careful about this question. Question number 27. EFT, excess fare ticket, returns should be sent to account office. Option A, every month. Option B, every day. Option C, once in a week. Option D, once in 10 days. Your answer will be option A, every month. Public complaints book consists of how many files? Option A, 4. Option B, 3. Option C, 2. And option D, none. Your answer will be option B, 3. Okay. Friends, here we will see also some questions of commercial department, which is very important and necessary. Suppose if any answer may be incorrect or wrong, please give in the comment box. I will rectify it. Okay. Thank you.